here gleefully to inform you that there won't be a Gwar show tonight. That's right, yes. You might as well file out in orderly fashion. The exits are behind you. Go ahead, do it now. Oh, you want to know why I know this? Well, because I found Gwar's lead singer out in the alleyway taking a piss, and I snuck up behind him and locked his head clean the fuck off as he was shaking the last drops of piss off of his car.
You killed my friend, Melvin Fleeman! You came to the Gwar show in his odorous costume, and you killed him!
Show's over, we've got one more tune. You know why, Las Vegas? Because we're sick of you! For Christ's sake, they're up there too.
We'll be right back. talking to you, man. I seen what you did to my sister, man. You can't treat her that way, God damn it.
I'm sorry, that was your sister?
Yeah, that's right, man. Look, listen, Hoss. You know, only I can put my daughter that way. You know what I'm saying? You know what I'm saying?
Wait a minute, I thought you said it was your sister.
Listen up, you're confusing me, son. Listen, hold on, man. Listen, she's the sweet, sweet mother of my child. That's right. Yeah.
Okay.
Yeah.
All right. Well, so it's your sister, your daughter.
Yeah. Yeah.
demon!
Queen. I'm a killer, I'm a painful soothing man. Cause I'm crazy, so they hate.
you. Someone can trap you. Say, come with me, fly into the sun. And then find your way to a gun. We'll be right back.
Ladies and gentlemen, please stand for the President of the United States, Ramblin' Joe Biden.
Hello, hello, hello. Boom, boom. Great to be here. It's the greatest city and the greatest country on earth. Only again. People ask me, they say, Joe, they said, Joe, are you crazy? Are you a madman? Aren't you afraid to go on stage with Gwar? I mean, they've murdered every president. Every president they've murdered. They killed them all. This is not a joke. I am not afraid. Hell, I'm doing great. I restored gas prices to a pre-pandemic high, and I've initiated a policy of mandatory abortions for all vaccinated government workers. So I'm excited to meet Gwar. I've heard great things about him. They're gonna love me. So let's bring him. Let's bring him back out here. Okay, folks, you good? Ready for some Gwar? All right. Well, without further ado, Gwar!
No malarkey, Joe. Say, fuck this place!
bitch's head. Do you scream with me? Who never did? What did they do? They ripped your breath and brought message to the sky. You watch you lie. You made a fall. Stupid humans for the man doing it all. Alright. Oh yeah. Ladies and gentlemen, introducing on the lead guitar, Posthumus Maximus. Holding down the rhythm guitar, the one, the only, the legendary, Paul Stack, the Jaws of Death, ladies and gentlemen. On the bass guitar, he's big, he's ugly, and he's rock and roll, Beefcake the Mighty. Yeah.